against him while they were there until he just couldn't take it no more. And she got just as much of his money as he did when he retired. She was on his Social Security before he got up.
Well, we give God praise no matter what happens. God is able to take that crooked place and turn it around.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. You know, he's so gullible, and you know, he let her just take advantage of it.
Well, he need to get in church.
Yes.
That's what he need to do. The way of the transgressor is hard, and when he get into the house of the Lord, it'll turn that thing around instantly.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
When people love the Lord, the devil has to take his hands off of them.
Yes, he loves.
Amen.
All my children, I taught them from the...
I believe he does, but he got to get committed to a church.
Mm-hmm.
Until he get committed, those are just mere words.
Yes. Well, his finances and my finances aren't that great. I wasn't a greedy wife. My husband did not do right by me, but I tried to work, and I get a small pension and Social Security on him. But he had me to sign a paper about if he died, that I wouldn't get half of his pension. He wasn't giving nothing much in the first place, because he retired after 15 years on disability.
No.
And he wasn't getting much anyway. When he went out from Ford, he was making $365 an hour back in 1968.
Uh-huh.
So right now,
we're going to pray over your family.
Yes,
Father God, right now, in the name of Jesus, the young man and all of her children, to get steadfast in the things of God. And my sister as well. The enemy has attacked them financially. Devil, take your hands off. We decree a move of God's Spirit in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you, Pastor Pete.
Bless you. We love you. We'll take our next caller. Mother Mary. Good morning, Mother Mary.
Praise the Lord. How you doing? Well, how you doing?
I'm blessed.
Okay. I'm blessed also, Pastor Pete. You know what? God is so good. The devil's still trying to get in here, but guess what? If you can't help me, please don't stop me. Money is really on its way. It's just the fact that I got to wait on the weight on it. And it's all in progress. When I get it, hey, body of Christ gonna get some. I'm gonna get some too now. All I ask you is to pray for those who think they know more than Jesus. Run around here with that game. Forget the game. Get in it to win it. Because a lot of people up and down West Chicago, the drunks and the so-called this, ain't ready to praise God. So we've got a mission to do that. It's got to come up. So we're going to pray the mosquitoes away and rebuke the devil in the name of Jesus. So pray for me, Pastor Tate. I pray for you. And Mother Mary, focus. Better leave me alone.